thoughts on my personal map. Things I want to be, things I want to do. So first, I want to stop suffering so much. I think I caused myself a lot of suffering. And I think the way to do that is to be present focused. To really work on emotional reactivity and to be focused on the present and really aware of my own emotions, my own feelings, my own boundaries, and to be compassionate with others but firm and enforcing those boundaries. And I think that's really what the core of what I want to be is the sense of inner calm, inner strength, and being compassionate but firm with my own boundaries, and understanding that I can take space. I definitely want to be physically strong. I definitely want to be in really good shape, physically strong, capable of challenging myself. And I want challenges in my life. I make challenge and presence are the keys to really being happy. So the idea of being focused to enjoy life, but having a challenge, a physical challenge, business challenge, solving complicated problems. Physically strong, having a challenge, a personal challenge, a physical challenge, and structuring yourself around meeting those challenges, structuring your day to day. And then I think curiosity, intellectual curiosity, being curious about the world, reading and learning a wide variety of things, absolutely. I need to be able to, you know, like walk through the whole day, also be curious about how it works and how it's structured. What's it like to work here? How long do you need to work in the world and in the systems? You'd be curious about consciousness and how to make it better, or why things don't get better this year. So the big keys, I think, for me are a sense of calm, strength, compassionate strength, and emotional reactivity and present focus. Having things to look forward to and anticipate. Having things that I know are complete disconnection periods. And I think if I can nail those things,